This is News to Go. Hi, everyone. I'm Daniel Armbruster. A winter weather advisory is here until early Thursday morning. The Highway Department is pre-treating I-49 in Washington County ahead of that storm. And this is video from one of our winter weather events last year. We just got off the phone with the department. Now, they say they're focusing on bridges and the interstate near the tunnel. And we're learning no charges have been filed in a kidnapping case. Police say this man, Brent Wilkes, took a young child from his mother. Wilkes and the mother had been fighting. Now, the child and Wilkes were discovered in Oklahoma. Wilkes will be back in court on March 2nd for arraignment. The prosecutor's office is still reviewing the case tonight. A prosecutor in Springdale is reviewing a case against a Fayetteville officer. 4029 was the first to tell you this week that Police Sergeant Dominic Swanfeld was on paid leave from the Fayetteville Police Department. Washington County deputies were called in to investigate after a domestic dispute the other night. The woman told them that Friday that Swanfeld slapped her twice. Now here's a preview of your evening forecast with 4029 meteorologist Drew Myers.
All right, here's the problem, Daniel. Temperatures continue to drop, especially in northwest Arkansas, and that's going to be the concern. As they continue to fall, we've got drizzle being reported across the area, and that's freezing drizzle. In the River Valley, we should be okay. Temperatures will fall, but they should stay above freezing. So we can track that precipitation, and it's going to be very light on our computer model here, but you got to trust me that that drizzle is going to be around. Temperatures being freezing will cause some issues. Now, if you're wondering about snow, we are expecting the snow band to move in between about 8 o'clock and 11 o'clock tonight in northwest Arkansas, northeastern Oklahoma. Could the snow band produce some accumulations? Yes, between a dusting to maybe a half an inch, primarily on grassy surfaces. But as those temperatures tumble into the upper 20s, we could see some areas, especially elevated surfaces, again, bridges and overpasses, that could cause some issues there. So please, as you're out and about tonight, take it slow. By tomorrow morning, we're going to be clear of the precip, but temperatures will start out in the teens and 20s and a much colder day. Highs tomorrow, struggling to get right around 40 in northwest Arkansas, with the low to mid 40s throughout the River Valley.